Oh, hey, thanks so much for coming in. Perfect. Okay, so essentially, the reason you're here is because I have been working on this technology which would basically shrink people. And I've been, working on different objects so far. Obviously, I can't jump straight to humans, but in every trial, we've been able to successfully unshrink and bring everything back to normal. And so now I just need to test it out on a person. So that's where you come in. And like I said, everything has been fine so far. All I need to do is basically see what effect it has on humans. So I'll be going through a few tests. Nothing huge, just a few, and then it'll be about a minute from the time we shrink you till we bring you back. So, is that something you can do for me? Yeah, of course. Let me finalize this here. Okay. So this is what I'll be using here. Very simple. Should be painless. But you may be a little bit disoriented on the way down, so I think it'll work. You'll be fine. Totally fine. You ready? Okay. Oh my God. It worked! Oh, this is so great. So, don't panic. You have shrunken much, further than I intended, but don't worry. Like I said, all I need to do is just collect some data, and we'll have you back to regular size in no time. But wow, you're about an inch tall. This is incredible. I mean, at least, like I said, you did shrink quite a bit, but at least not too much that I couldn't see you. No problems. Totally fine. Here, let me just, if you don't mind, I'll pick you up. Bring you back over here. Let's just. Okay, so, feeling okay? Are we good? Alright. Now, let's just go through a few things. Very, very simple. Just want to make sure that your physical strength and motor skills and general, bodily integrity is still intact. Okay, let's see. Can you lift my finger for me? Good. Try again. Push a little harder. Don't let me squish you. Okay, very good. Physical strength is good. Now, I want to try to test out your balance. Don't worry. I'll catch you, but I'm going to blow on you a little bit just to see. Oh, sorry. You good? You're fine? Sorry. Sorry about that. Balance all good, and you're about the weight I would expect you to be at that height. Okay, now would you mind walking in a straight line for me? Very good. Okay, everything checks out. So, I guess now, like I said, we can bring you back to normal size. Let me just switch the controls. Okay. And here we go. That's weird. Hold on. Give me a second. Yeah, that should work. Here go. Okay. So this hasn't happened before, but don't worry because I know it'll work. Okay, just give me a second. I need to figure this out. I don't know. What? Oh, sorry. I'm sure, they don't smell great, but it's just been such a stressful day so far. Just mean, as long as you're so close to my feet, you wanna help me out a little? Help me de-stress right now? Kinda stressful. I mean, you know, nothing to worry about, but don't worry about it. I mean, if you don't want to help me out, I could just forget about fixing this. You don't want to motivate me to just move on from this little accident? That's what I thought. Feels pretty good. Keep it up. I might just keep you small forever. Figure out other little tasks I can have you do for me. Licking my feet and shoes clean. Maybe polishing my toes. Maybe on days like today, put you in my panties to help me de-stress a little more, if you know what I mean. Sorry, that's unprofessional. I shouldn't joke like that. But, I mean, if you do want to help a little bit more, you could put your tongue to work and start licking my feet. I mean, it can't be too bad. Just a little sweat and dust. This is just the strangest thing. No, I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna get you back to normal. Don't stress, don't worry. No, I can't take you to the hospital. Are you kidding me? Nobody can know about this. This technology could really put me on the map, and I honestly can't have anybody knowing what's happened. Just wait till I figure this out. Know what else it could have So it would seem that this was disconnected from the computer while I was saving your data. And that's why I am so sorry. I can't believe I completely forgot to integrate the data, and so basically what this means is I won't be able to bring you back to normal size. I mean, nobody can know about this. I am so, so sorry, but I can't, I have no words. I mean, what do I do? Do I just crush you now and No, of course not. I'm not a monster, but... There's gotta be something we can do to make this work. I mean, you know, this doesn't have to be all bad. I mean, I got you into this mess. I can help you out. Maybe still give you a purpose. Keep you as my tiny little sidekick. Or slave. Yeah, I know. It sounds messed up. But I mean, if you're gonna be stuck like this, and nobody else can know about it, I mean, we're really... We don't have a lot of options here. I know, it's unfair. And you were surely destined for a bright future, like me. But clearly, only one of us now will be able to go on. And the other, well, you're gonna have to take what you can get, can't you? Which means fulfilling your new life's purpose as my slave, as my teeny little servant. And you can just forget about this. I'll keep working. Figure out something eventually, become rich and famous for my brilliant inventions. The next time I'm sure I won't forget to save the data properly, but in the meantime, well, I guess we'll just have to watch each other's backs. I'll make sure that no harm comes to you, just as long as you do everything I ask. And you should be grateful for that as well, considering, well, now that you're defenseless against the rest of the normal-sized world, and I'm willing to protect you and keep you safe and alive, then the least you can do is just be my teeny little slave who gets to repay me by licking my feet for the rest of your life. I mean, I think that's a fair trade, don't you? Yeah. So, how about we go ahead and put you back in my shoe so that I can transport you out of here without being seen or stepped on. And we'll go home and I'll find out all the ways you can serve me, starting from the bottom. So go ahead and climb in. Is it comfortable in there? Oh, I hope so. Now, move aside. And remember to keep looking. You okay in there? Oh, sorry again about ruining your future, but I mean, on the bright side, this will be a fun new one. And you should be grateful for not being crushed right now. Go ahead and lick my feet to say thank you. Oh, and you can keep licking. Get used to it in there.